Alpental again. Last day in April 2016. Nice hair.
Yeah, so I look like I'll ski in May this year.
What's that?
Looks like I'll be skiing in May this year. I skied in May, not last several winters.
I still think it's something strange going on. The reason they're closing for a month and a half.
Oh, I'm sure there is. They said they
maybe,
got some project money.
Yeah, maybe people just don't want to ski anymore around here. Maybe we're just getting all wimpy. The Pacific Northwest wimp theory. We need to make sure it's not true. Alright, so we're going to ski down non-stop, right? Non-stop. Oh boy. Country at Alpental, which is closed. All right, you ready? What's that? Are we talking about down here? Yeah. Well, it's steeper than a 45. I'd say 50. Sure it is. All right, I'm filming it. We'll go back and look at it later. All right, let's ski. Thank you. Alpental, yay, lift, mountains. That's how you do it top to bottom of Alpental, Upper Lower National. Here comes James in the green outfit. Whee! Hooray! See how his legs are. Whee! Good job, isn't that fun?
My thighs are killing me, so
and now, beer!